first kiss jitters might as well have morphed my juvenile lips into trembling wet paper for all the pressure it took your unexpectedly violent tongue to pry its way in. Princess movies never painted it like this, me too. Bra strap snapped in math class. You look like Britney Spears. Pubescent breath on my neck, cornering me with compliments in locker-lined hallways. Teacher eyes rolling in the presence of boys who will be boys, prowling, predatorily scouting, freshly sprouted boobs, me too. Opportunistic dares, never truths, me too. Desire mistook for more than it ever had a chance to blossom into. Mere hope for a kiss from a crush in a high school parking lot under the influence of cold, hard teenage rebellion, cocaine, and a painfully shy anxiety I'd hidden below my surface. A boiling leftover childishness turned to you, already on top of me, a no in my throat, never to be heard. A school bus never again synonymous with safe. Me too. Gruff voice out open car window, an overwrought affectation of trustworthy. Where are you going, sweet thing? Inching along, pace matching my sidewalk stride. Didn't I know you were just a good guy trying to do your good deed? You'll be sorry you didn't take my ride when you run into some creep. Tires peeling, me too. Husbands who substitute guilt trips and cold shoulder woe is me hurt feelings for foreplay, co-opt your painful memories for masturbation material. Here, I got you another drink, code speak, a currency exchange for falling hush over my sense of perpetual unease, me too. Kill yourself comments, the reward for my female perspective, vulnerabilities punished, opinion suppressed under catch-alls, whore and slut, me too. Your hand on my throat, all protector playing a role drained out of you, now fully the monster you'd always claimed, no buffer of kisses in my memory between my clamoring windpipe and the moment earlier that same day when you turned me into a person who begs someone to please stay. Me too.